Exactly what I needed. It's been a while. Shut up, damn baby. That's enough. I want to get out of this damn place. What are you doing to me? Simulation. No, no, this can't be Lucy. I'm coming, darling, don't worry. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Help me, Dad.
I'm coming, darling, don't worry. I'm on my way. I'm not afraid of you. You can't hurt me. I haven't done anything. Come on. Shut up, damn baby.
Folks, we have a breaking news. Country's one of the most closely watched criminal cases in 2022 against ex-police officer Oliver Hamilton. Today, on June 24th, the jury has reached a verdict on the case. After ex-cop Oliver Hamilton was dismissed from the police department for his alcohol addiction, and after his wife committed suicide by jumping in front of a subway train, Hamilton began using illegal experimental drugs and substances. Officer Hamilton, who came to the point of losing his sanity due to the substance abuse and major depression, is known to have killed his own daughter. What is causing more turmoil amongst the society has become the involvement of the company Destined to the case. Destined is a company known for the new generation punishment methods they are working on for murder convicts. Believing that prison sentences are insufficient, it serves a new punishment system. The company advocates to make convicts relive the guilt of their actions countless times and break their wills against committing any sort of crime. Meanwhile, conservative groups state this practice is unacceptable, and that it would be trying to play God on mankind, and says it is not a way to establish justice and peace in society. Groups already started protest against the Destined company.